Before I start this rant, if you like these accounts, then I respect your opinion. Anyways, let's start. Sock puppet accounts. What the heck? No! More like this. Oh my goodness. These accounts freaking suck. They also like to impersonate some people. Like, for example, the Anderson family. The Anderson accounts are just really bad. They're just to impersonate on the Anderson family. Most of the accounts are not used, like the Daisy, Lily, and Rosie accounts. I'm sure they're terminated now. According to Google, a sock puppet account is an online identity used for purposes of the terms of a relatable to minopolla, I don't know that word, of a simple hand puppet made from a sock, originally referred to a false identity assumed by a member of an internet community who spoke to or about themselves while pretending to be another person. I don't really know if it's the right thing, but oh well. You know who loves sock puppet accounts? Boris Anderson, Supreme Jeffy UTTP, and Trophy, because they like these accounts, but really, they're just trying to get attention. And do you know who hates sock puppet accounts? Wolfup, DX Girl, and me, because there are just imposter accounts. And by the way, role-playing accounts does count as sock puppets. So screw sock puppet accounts, and screw the Rosie sock puppet account. Cartoon Hangout Sam is a jillion times better than sock puppet accounts. So yeah, guys, never follow a sock puppet account. They'll just be really toxic, okay? So that means the end of the rant.